The officers and directors of Empire State Incorporated are on the roof of the old Waldorf Astoria Hotel, about to begin demolition of that ancient and historic structure. Governor, we are on the top of the 86th floor of the Empire State Building, the highest point in the world today that can be reached from a building designed, fashioned, built by the brain, the brawn, the ingenuity, and the muscle of mankind.